What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to download songs using your Spotify app without having a premium account. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First off, open up your Spotify app. In case the UI looks a bit different, then ensure yourself to update the app in your Google Play or App Store. From here, navigate to the song you wish to download. This could be any song, but make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. Tap on the three dots or the burger menu icon for the song and select Add to Playlist. You can then add the song to one of the playlists you previously created. You can also simply create a new playlist in which you will add songs that you want to download. In your Spotify library, tap on the plus icon on the top of your screen to create a new playlist. After adding a couple of songs, locate and select your playlist, which contains the songs you just added. By default, a free account will not be allowed to download individual songs or pre-made playlists. But if you created the playlist yourself, then you should see this gray download icon under the playlist's name. When selecting it, Spotify will proceed to download the songs as well as download all future songs which will be added to this playlist. This will allow you to listen to Spotify music when offline, even with a free account. In some cases, the app won't let you download additional songs if your device storage is beginning to get full. To prevent this, tap on your profile picture on the top left of your screen. From here, navigate to Storage. This will show you an overview of how much your downloaded songs are using up in your device storage. To reduce the overall size needed, proceed to remove all downloads. Back in your main Spotify settings, select Audio Quality and set the download quality setting to normal. You will also find some useful settings, such as only allowing Spotify to download music using a Wi-Fi connection to prevent your cellular data to be preserved. Additional information and tips on how to properly download Spotify music and podcasts when using a free account will be listed in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.